Let's balance the equation for NaOH plus H2SO4. This is sodium hydroxide. This is sulfuric acid. We'll also look at the type of reaction and the states. So let's start with the type of reaction. We have a metal bonded to an OH group. So this is sodium. This is going to be a hydroxide. When you see a metal and a hydroxide, that's a base. This is sulfuric acid. So an acid and a base, they combine to form a salt and water. That's neutralization. So the type of reaction is neutralization. You could also consider this to be a double displacement reaction as well, since the sodium and the hydrogen, they switch places. Let's balance the equation. We have one sodium, we have one oxygen here, and then we have one hydrogen plus two here. So we have one plus the two hydrogens. That gives us three. And this sulfate, we're going to use a bit of a trick. SO4 is the sulfate ion. We have it here and here. It's a polyatomic ion. So when we have these polyatomic ions on both sides, it's really helpful to count them as one thing. It makes the balancing a lot quicker for double displacement reactions, and you get the same answer either way. So we have one sulfate ion. Product side, two sodium, one oxygen, two hydrogens, and then again just one sulfate. Why don't we start by balancing the sodium atoms here by putting a 2 in front of the sodium hydroxide. 1 times 2 gives us 2 of those. Those are balanced. Oxygen, 1 times 2, that'll give us 2 of those. Let's update the hydrogen. So we have 1 times 2, 2 there, plus 2 hydrogens here in the sulfuric acid. That's 4. At this point, it actually looks like all we need to do is put a 2 in front of the H2O, because 2 times 2, that gives us 4, and then 1 times 2, that gives us 2, and we're done. This equation is balanced. If you wanted to write the states, they would look like this. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for NaOH plus H2SO4, sodium hydroxide plus sulfuric acid. The type of reaction is neutralization. We have an acid and a base forming a salt and water. You could also call it a double displacement reaction. Thanks for watching.